Assalamu alaikum dear student, I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start the reading of class 3 science. Unit number 2. The largest group of animals, insects. Insects is the largest group of animals. There is no bony skeleton in insects. There are many kinds of insects and insects has 6 legs, 2 feelers and 3 other main body parts. These parts are head, thorax and abdomen. Abdomen, thorax, head, wings, 6 legs attached with thorax, 2 feelers. We can find lots of insects in a garden. They are busy finding their food in the garden. Many insects have hard outer covering or shell to protect the inside of their body parts. Ladybird. Most insects can fly. Some have 1 pair of wings, others have 2 pair of wings. Some insects do not have wings. Ants do not have wings. Wasp, butterfly have wings. A scorpion has 8 legs, therefore it is not an insect. It is called a small creature. Insects lay eggs. Their young hatch from eggs. Eggs then become larva, then become pupa, and then become adult. Now, children, we are doing our exercise. Fill in the circle of the correct option. The largest group of animal is called insects. Insects have 6 legs. Head, abdomen, and thorax are the main part of an insect's thorax. Which one is an insect? Mosquito. Bony skeleton is not present in insects. Many insects visit garden to get their food. Tick the insects. Butterfly, ant, cockroach, mosquito, bee, grasshopper. These are insects. Now we are doing our question answer. Question number 1. What is the main characteristic of insect? Answer. All insects have 6 legs. Question number 2. Name the 3 main body parts of an insect. Head, thorax, abdomen. Question number 3. Why do spiders and scorpions are not insects? Spiders and scorpions have more than 6 legs, so they are not insects. Question number 4. Does an insect have bones? Answer. No, an insect has no bones. Question number 5. From where do new insects come from? Answer. New insects hatch from eggs.